Hi, I'm Brooks Like, and this is World Playground in
Indonesia!
Welcome to Indonesia. We have 16 of our lovely World Playground members here with us on this adventure, and we will be sailing and scuba diving through beautiful Raja Ampat for the next week. Raja Ampat is one of the last untouched paradises on Earth, and is an archipelago located off the northwest tip of New Guinea. It comprises over 1,500 small islands, cales, and shoals surrounding its four main islands. We will be spending the entire week aboard this stunning yacht. It's the world's biggest and most luxurious Phoenici yacht. It's the Prana by Atzaro. The Prana is 55 meters long and has over 900 square meters of usable space spread across four beautiful decks. It has nine luxury suites, and each suite has its own shower, bathroom, large comfortable bed, and modern amenities. Now, we came here because we wanted to scuba dive and snorkel in some of the most species-rich locations on Earth. There's vibrant coral with an abundance of fish, as well as some turtles, manta rays, and of course some sharks. This is a diver's paradise, and we are going to explore every underwater inch that we can. So settle in and catch the ride. This is the sailing and scuba diving adventure through Raja Ampat, Indonesia. Let the adventure begin. Just got to Sarang, so we took a 4-hour flight from Jakarta to Sarang, red-eye flight, landing here at 6 a.m. and now we're at port here in Sarang, and we're about to take a rib craft out to Prana. I am so excited. I've been wanting to get on this boat for 5 years. Our members are excited. We're a little weary, but so excited. Let's head out to the yacht.
Think this?
It's all right.
Wow.
It'll do.
Hello, welcome on board.
It smells like heaven.
What is it? Where'd you get it?
I don't even know. Is it eucalyptus?
Just because I know the answer.
I feel like, is it like strawberry mango?
Yeah.
It's delicious.
It's better than expected. So photos, videos, anything you see of Prana prior to being here does not do it justice. This yacht is incredible. The world's biggest and most luxurious Phoenici yacht, and we are on it for an entire week.
I can't believe it. Yeah. I still can't believe it. It's unbelievable.
I'm waiting for the cannons to go off.
It's as it should be.
Yeah. This will be your suite.
Wow. Oh my god.
You guys will have the Batavia.
Is this the is this the front?
The back.
The back. Okay.
Morning coffee every day.
Jack, we'll give you a content schedule.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
John. Wow.
Candy Kane.
He goes,
you stick with Regina Phalange.
Surprise, John!
No, thank you.
Surprise, Candace.
I just thought it was all John. I was like, oh, what are they doing for you?
Okay, Jack, Barbra Streisand lighting. We'll do a schedule and we'll talk about everyone else on the boat.
Nice.
How does that sound?
Drama
series. A little drama series.
Is that our shower?
No.
Oh my gosh. This is so amazing.
Can we do a can on a string and put it
on? Oh, yeah.
In their window? We can knock through the wall.
Oh, okay.
But that's like right here. John, Candace, are you guys awake?
Stunning, hey?
Thank
beautiful.
You.
You are most welcome.
So who do you think is teaming up on who this weekend?
That's amazing, actually.
I think Brooks is in for some serious surprises. Well, I'm just wondering, is Brooks here for the right reasons? That's my concern.
Cut. Okay, so everybody's checked into the rooms. The rooms here, the 9 suites here, are just fantastic. Whether you're in the Batavia, which is the master, or any of the other ones, the rooms are fantastic. Accommodations are incredible. We're gonna play hard, but then we're gonna sleep hard as well. This is the best yacht in the world.
Hundreds on both sides.
I can see the top fin out in the distance there, and there was a group of them that came up and started swimming next to the boat and jumped up next to the boat, swam underneath and came out on the other side.
Is that the first time you see dolphins?
Out in the wild, yeah.
Jack, I'll be debuting some sunglasses that will literally just shove people overboard. Just
figuratively shove people overboard?
Literally.
Oh, not it.
Rajah pot, wild, organic, locally grown rice.
This was sourced out of the ocean at 10 a.m. this morning.
Wild caught cucumber.
Yes. Yeah.
Wild caught cucumber.
That was wild dolphin that was snagged.
Wild dolphin. Yeah.
Loving how the ocean meets the sky. Frame of mind, all of them been asking where'd you go. If you never been, then you'll
we are next to we are next to Saonek Island. You see small island with small beach over there? That's the place where we're gonna do our snorkeling and diving, yeah? Yeah, so it's very close, but of course we're gonna go by dinghies.
Yeah.
So we had a little briefer, now we're loading into the boats. This is gonna be our first dive. Some people are gonna snorkel, some are gonna get a dive, but I am excited. Yeah. World's best scuba diving here in Rajah Ampat. Let's go.
Thank you.
pickup. I saved the ocean today, you're welcome. Jack, what you doing here, brother?
They told me to walk the plank.
Walk the plank.
Double backflip pike dive.
Double backflip pike dive.
I don't know if that's a real
difficulty
thing.
Rating of 9.7.
First day here, boat is incredible, scuba dive, throw some gainers off the bow, listen to some music, wind blowing through the hair. I think we got this life thing figured out here.
We saw a lot of starfish, saw some Nemos and some gills from Finding Nemo around the anemones, and this big, it's not a parrotfish, but that's the only word I can think of, this huge parrotfish chasing each other. They were huge.
Were they fighting? Or?
I don't know. I couldn't tell. One was just bossing around the rest of them and circling them and getting mad at them. But oh, yeah. Yeah, it was so cool.
What are you looking forward to the next one? Are you have a thing you're.
I want to see sharks. I want to see huge manta rays. And I want to find an octopus.
I'd give it a 9.
Oh, wow.
Crushed cashews, vanilla ice cream, a little mint leaf, almonds on top.
No, John, that's yours, buddy.
No, I can't.
Oh, why?
You can. You
what
just
happened?
Just have like half a bite.
It'll put you to bed.
Yeah, it'd be a nice slumber.
It's not okay. It's not as like chocolatey or.
Oh, he knows. He ate half of mine.
Trust me, he knows.
It's in the eights, low eights, 8-2. I don't throw high scores around, right? I feel like I should honor my numbers, and like if I give something a 9.5, that's a pretty freaking good score,
that
right?
It's a 9.5.
But you will willy-nilly give things 9.5s.
No.
And I'm like, that's a coveted, that's a pretty high score, right? So yeah, my scale starts at like, a 5, so and I would accurate. Not be embarrassed giving someone a 5, whereas okay. He probably starts his as like an 8.5, right? So it's 8.5 to 10 is his scale.
I just give this a 7.4.
How can you give a 7.4 to a bowl of ice cream?
He likes
like
the simple things.
It's crispy ice cream, it's not soft ice cream.
I don't understand what's happening here. This guy.
Yeah.
Salt water got into his head a little bit.
Everybody's... It's 8.15, what is it?
It's 8.15.
8.20. Yeah. Yeah. And we are... tired.
Are we gonna make it?
Oh. And I'm
tired
tomorrow.
And Erica is.
Because I've been waiting since I got here.
It's the music.
We need to capitalize on this. Erica, what's. She thinks we're all lightweights. She wants to dance. She wants to play mafia. We're wanting to go to
oh,
bed.
She wants to stir the pot.
We need to capitalize
I
on this.
Just, that's me. My point.
Drama on the piano tonight.
Drama.
Oh, that's the.
Drama on the piano.
John's head looks really cool through this glass.
Wow. And then there were two.
Traitors! All of you are traitors!
I will be up for the sunrise. So I'm banging count on it.
I know it's a little early,
Jack, I'm glad you're here. But I have an official drama on the Prana report.
Whoa!
Is it a whodunit?
Basically.
It's a whodunit. It's a whodunit. Okay.
So I was exhausted last night. Jeff excoriated me for one bite of his brownie, and I just retired to bed. Candace and I found minor flooding in the water closet of our palatial suite. Now, Brooks was generous enough to let me have the suite as a recuperative measure for many things happening in my life. But someone here was resentful.
Oh, it's a whodunit!
I say
someone was jealous.
I say sabotage, because how can I
desire?
I have been plotting with him.
How can I enjoy a week of yacht fabulousness and deal with something?
You are quick to blame, Jane.
So, I don't know who it is, but we will find out.
Oh, yeah. There's an E!
Mon!
Where were you from 8 to 9 p.m. last night?
And there's always Margaret, so...
Oh!
Now, John, don't be surprised if you wake up to a Komodo dragon.
It's just a little smiley face.
Sorry, I don't want to stifle your creativity. Good morning. Day two in Indonesia aboard the Prana. Day one was awesome. All members, we got here safely. We did our orientation dive. We had a great sleep last night, waking up, as you can see, with a ton of energy today. Today we have three dives planned. I'm heading to the back of the boat right now to get suited up. We are going looking for manta rays right now.
We are going to Daya, which is a spot for manta rays.
While everyone was looking at the mantas and sitting, I was playing with a couple fish. So you scoop up the sand in the bottom, and the fish will come and think it's food, and so they come really close to you. And one of the fish was white, but has like rainbow, just like rainbow stripes going down its face. It was really pretty.
Salad, chicken cashew, pad thai, and pineapple fried rice.
This is the most delicious cashew chicken.
Yeah? You like it?
And the cashews grow here in Indonesia, up in the mountains.
Yeah.
And it just has a sweet flavor and it's crunchy. The texture's so good, but it's really the flavor.
Second pair of shades.
Third. Have you heard of this
Actually,
brand
these are the third.
Femi?
You need to keep up, Jack.
Okay.
This is an important part of content. These are Fendi. The lovely V is wearing. Are those drugstore?
Yep.
Shit.
I'm gonna have our 60-minute massage. Medium pressure, full body. And I always say yes to feet. Especially right now, we've been walking a lot, just like around the boat, and when you're snorkeling or scuba diving, your feet are kind of like sore. So yeah, it'd be good.
This is an iced cappuccino. I'm starting trends. Everyone wants one now.
Even John.
John, what do you have to say about the new trend that's going around?
Not so good.
So here we go.
Here we go. Be prepared.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm ready.
What do you think?
It's very small, yes.
Oh, rude!
No,
well,
it's
certainly no presidential suite.
No, it is colder in here.
Yeah?
I think because it's smaller. It
keeps
the
cold. Yeah, we have one window.
I thought maybe you could see the ocean, but, well, you can imagine. So that's good.
Yeah.
Do you
It's very quaint.
Oh.
It's very cozy.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to go on, it's day two, we're going to go on a dive, your first dive actually, which is really exciting. So good water, good day, morning was awesome. We're going to go back for the manta rays. We saw a couple, I only saw one, the other group saw three, but the suckers are huge and water's wonderful and the coral's beautiful. What was the black and white, what's it called, the snake?
Sea snake.
Okay, black and white sea snake. Sucker swam right between my legs. About had a heart attack, and it's poisonous, I later find out.
Manta rays. I saw John doing the ballerina.
Can you demonstrate? In the water.
There's lots of love hearts down there too. I tried to throw you one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Well, of course, the manta. I also saw V be very aggressive to marine life. So she shows aggression and then she's startled when they also show aggression. It's puzzling.
The manta ray was bigger than the other two we saw this morning, and he likes when I swim over him. He was hanging out.
I'll never forget that moment, just sitting there looking at this giant, manta ray just peacefully circling right in front of us. You could almost reach out and touch it. It was just unbelievable. I will absolutely never forget that moment right there.
We're going diving. Hopefully we will see manta rays at night. And I hope we won't be attacked. That's why I'm wearing a wetsuit. Additional protection. John,
yes.
Are you ready?
I'm getting ready.
You don't look ready.
My merman.
They'll wait for me, Jack.
Night dive time. Something really fun coming up. We've dived a couple times during the day, but now we're going out at night. I have no idea what we're gonna see, if anything, but it's gonna be fun. Let the night dive begin.
Thank God you're here. So there was danger.
Oh.
Yeah. No, seriously, was danger.
No, they had to rescue us.
But John never noticed that something was
I was slow on the uptake that there was danger, but Roy saved me. And then they saved themselves.
Yes, we did.
He let us to die while he was saving you.
Welcome back.
From
Taiwan. Yes, thank you.
Oh, thank you. Ooh, what's it? The sea.
Oh. The ginger honey lemon tea.
Day two is a wrap. What a wonderful day today was. Three dives today, including our first night dive. We had a bunch of jumping off the ship, bunch of fun, wonderful day. We had a great Italian meal tonight. Now we're gonna go sleep like babies, wake up, run it all again tomorrow. Good morning. Waking up day three in Rajampat. I mean, look at this beautiful scenery behind me. It's unbelievable to wake up in a new location, new destination, new scenery every single morning. Yesterday was awesome. Today's going to be even better. Today we have two dives before noon. We're about to start our first one right now. It's going to be a wonderful day. This is day three of sailing and scuba diving. Let's kick it off.
What did we just say? That's probably the best dive of our lives.
Best dive of my life.
That sea turtle did not care that I was just 2 inches from his back.
You know, like it's just thick and vibrant and fish everywhere, colors, diversity of it.
The layers, the barracudas, then you had the bigger fish that were pecking at the coral, and then you get down to the little level and you're like, everywhere you look.
This was the best dive of my life ever. It was amazing what we saw. It was breathtaking. It was peaceful, beautiful. It was amazing. I think the coral, it was just infinite. It was like, you couldn't see the end of it. It was, everything was, it was amazing.
Do you know what we're doing next?
The same. We asked to do the same because it was just so great. Yeah, so much more to see.
Below us. So Jack free dived down and was saying hello to everybody, taking pictures, and on his about to ascend, one of the dive masters signaled Roy.
I loved it. Yeah, you like took it immediately and then Roy just grabbed your hand and drug you along.
And I got to see it from behind. It was just really cool from behind.
How did it feel to you though?
Felt like I was in a movie.
Right?
Yeah. It looked like you were in a movie.
Hello, so today we have Balinese food because today they have to celebrate the Silence Day in Bali. So you know, big ceremony in Hindus, Bali Hindus.
We go to Karuo Channel, in 1 hour.
I think so. Two snorkels was good for me. I could do another one, but there's a spa on the boat, so I think it's spa time.
Looking to see a couple more sharks.
Josie, you getting any closer to the octopus?
I had no luck on the last dive. I was looking under every rock and crevice I could find.
Are you going to show me your tattoo if you find it?
Yeah, I mean, I'm a friend.
Yeah. I agree with Robert. I'd love to see some black tips. Yeah. And I want to get Josie the... I want to get Josie the octopus. Just a giant. Just a giant. Have it wrap her head.
baby sharks or anything, but lots of big fan corals and little tiny schools of fish. It's awesome.
It was a deep dive.
Right when we got in, 30 seconds.
I'm very tired. Three dives today. And then we're going for a trek very soon. So it's a big day.
Just relaxing, you know?
Oh, these are the new UGG sandal, Jack.
Do you have an older brother?
I do.
Several. Maybe
that's from the older brother, I guess, because the size is...
It looks oversized.
They're a little big.
We're going to go to a beautiful little lookout point. It was a really cool short little trek to a beautiful lookout point. You see Rajampat behind you. We haven't been off the yacht yet other than to scuba dive, so this will be the first time we're going cruising around land. We're going to go have some fun.
To the top of Piai Nemo, which is like a very nice view, and you will love it.
This is really cool. This is the top view of Piai Nemo, and it's a beautiful view behind me. When you think of Rajampat, this is what you think of. The Prana is back there in the distance. It's about a 15-minute trek up here. Unbelievable view, great photo spot. What a day today was, day three here in Rajampat. Starting out this morning with a memory of a lifetime, the best scuba dive of my entire life, and members said the same thing. Melissa's garden was just life-changing and memorable. And then finishing off the day up at the top view from Piai Nemo was unbelievable. When you think of Rajampat, that's the shot you think of. So two really memorable life experiences today. Members are full. Happy, tired, everybody's in bed. I'm about to head there now. We will see you tomorrow. This is what I think about when I think about Indonesia. Waking up in this bay right here is absolutely incredible. Just islands all around us, tucked neatly in here, sun coming up. This is what my mind goes to when I say Indonesia.
With a rope. This is crazy.
Your ass looks great, John.
I know.
Hiking is my first sport. I'm happy to be here.
Quite a technical hike, eh?
A little bit.
It's like 3 points of contact, pretty vertical. Michael was not wrong when he was like, it's very vertical. Just like this. Our crew's chugging along. Proud of our guys. We're all up here. Well, almost. Got a little bit more to go.
So about what, like? 20 more feet of pure 90-degree vertical?
Just lava rock, just cut in my hands, but it's worth it.
Right, Roy?
Yes. Yes.
The view, 10 out of 10. Worth the hike.
Hopefully going down is easier than coming up, but you never know because there's razor blades that we're walking on, so one false move and bing bong.
This was amazing trip, man. Everyone was happy, and even it's a little bit climbing and shaking, but everyone down here and they are happy, and now they're going to swim.
Rob, this is your moment to shine. What are we headed to do? This is your bucket list.
Gonna go feed some blackfin sharks.
Black tip sharks.
Feeling good. Seen a couple off the side of the boat this morning, but yeah, ready to get up close. Probably saw 7 or 8 black-tip sharks, and yeah, fed them some raw chicken, and they all kind of swarmed right around us there. It was incredible.
Did you get your shark fix?
I did. I didn't touch one. It was cool.
Did you want to touch one?
I wanted to. I definitely could have.
Experience coming up. We're about to take the dinghies over to a private beach and have a wonderful dining experience. This is something Prana does. They do it at the top. This is a once-in-lifetime experience we're about to have right now. Just pulling up to our private sandbank dinner. This is a once-in-a-lifetime experience, a beautiful setup that Prana does. We have our own little beach right here that we are rolling up to, and we're about to have a dinner for the ages. Hello, gentlemen.
Hello,
let's go. This is going to be incredible. Thank you. waking up on the morning of day 5. You probably saw last night we had a little bit of fun. We always like to have something that's like just really enjoyable and a life-changing memory. And that was last night. It was a really cool experience and the members had fun. That pushed breakfast a little later this morning. We just had a wonderful breakfast. Now we're about to head right over here to go do dive. The first of three today, we have a morning dive, an afternoon dive, and then this evening we have another night dive. It's gonna be another wonderful day aboard the Piranha.
Complaints in the world.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
What you drinking?
Water? Coconut water. Hydrate.
The snorkel team is up to following Nick because Nick finds all the interesting stuff. I will be working on fixing my mask so that I can think about scuba and not holding Michael's hand.
I go on the same spot. It is like maybe better than the previous one. But we will going down to 100 plus feet. Like a big things to see.
For octopus my entire dive. I was looking under rocks, under coral, under shells, wherever I could potentially see an octopus.
All week, right?
All week. And came back today and learned from Roy, one of our dive masters, that if there's a full moon, an octopus will come out every single time. Every single dive, you're guaranteed to see an octopus on a full moon. We are in a new moon, meaning there is no full moon. Meaning, we will most likely not see an octopus because they're gonna hide, they don't wanna come out, they don't wanna be seen, and they can't look for their food in the full moon, so.
Do you have a second pick now that you may not see the octopus?
You know, I don't. I'll just have to come back on a full moon.
Finally, I'm gonna do something for me on this trip.
What is it?
A massage.
Where?
In my palatial suite. It's been a great trip, but I just need a moment for me.
And I'm like drop top.
Do now is head out for our second night dive. So it's really enjoyable. Night dive is just a completely different world down there. And also you learn a lot about your gear, a lot about staying calm, because everything is different during the night. But first, we're going to watch that sun go down. I want your love, girl, I know you want it too. Come close, baby, ride slow with me. Sit back, just relax and take it slow. When my drop top, ooh, we in the mood. I want your love, girl, I know you. Come close, baby, ride slow with me, sit back.
it slow with my drop top. Ooh, we in the mood. I want your love, girl, I know you want it too. Come close, baby, ride slow with me. Sit back, just relax and take it slow with my drop top. Ooh, we in the mood. I want your love, girl, I know you want it too. I pull up in the car, it's 42 in my car.
Mr. Jack. Vegetable.
That's mine?
Yeah.
The whole thing?
It's a jackfruit curry. Oh, no. That's why it's a Mr. Jack vegetable.
Okay. But you can edit things together, right?
Absolutely.
Okay. I know, but listen, I don't need her in my peripheral vision. Okay, so wait, today's Thursday? It is. Day five. Okay. Is day six considered a full day? Okay, is it considered a full day? It is, even with just one dive? Okay. What, oh, you're filming it up from over there? Okay. Do I need to say, I don't need to say my name, right? Mm-hmm. All right, give me a moment. What do I want to say? I don't need to say where the dives were, do I? Where they were? Like, I don't know. Does it matter? I mean, do you say, like, they were at this cove or whatever?
No, oh, yeah, if I know it.
Wait, Black Forest.
Do you need Marks to step in here, John? Marks is a pro at this.
Watch Marks. We're doing
Marks,
it together.
Today was incredible. So today we went to the Black Forest looking for black corals and also blue-spotted rays. And also the tiny little, what they call Adenas, which are the little pygmy seahorses that come in a pink color. What was the other color?
Honestly, I can't remember. Back to me, because Marks didn't even dive.
Well, I will say, you're right, and I definitely look up to the divers or look down on the divers. I like when you guys swim underneath me. But with snorkeling, you can still have an amazing experience because you get to see everything from the top.
Did you see any colors in the sky today?
A magnificent rainbow.
So I went to the spa for a full body massage, and so I was in a trance as I walked across the ship down to my stateroom, and I got in the shower and I saw a rainbow and I thought, is that just my window? I didn't know what was going on. So I ran out up to the deck, and sure enough, it was in fact a rainbow.
And I was in a deeper trance because I had a massage on my private deck.
You have a private deck?
Yes. So, which is, going to the spa is kind of cumbersome, so I prefer the massage.
It's far. This is a big...
On the private deck. And that's what you get on the prom.
Give us a sign off, John.
Good night. I mean, this is Thursday. How's your life?
I'll be your dive master for this morning's dive.
Wait, where's your accent?
My accent. We're about to go for our last dive. It's 7:20 a.m. right now. This is dive number 12 aboard the Prana. And we have an exclusive club that's about to be formed. We have Monique, Virginie, John, Jeff, and myself that will have completed all 12 dives. We are not there yet, John. We still gotta make it through this gauntlet right here.
She liked petty crime, she had green eyes like Mountain Dew. And where she go, I'll never know, her friends bounce to. I guess it's their loss, cause they'll never know what we'll amount to. And would you be my light, be my yellow? PYT walking down Portobello, put a smile on his face. At the end of the day, MDMA helped us fly away. Who'd have known you would save my life? Who'd have known you would fly my kite? Could you tell where my head was at when you found me? Me and you went to hell and back just to find peace. Man, I thought I had everything, I was lonely. Now you're my everything, I was lonely. Yeah. I remember I was all alone. Late night, you would call my phone just to check if I was blessed, cause you knew I was low. Head gone, rolling off the throne. I remember we was in the park. Late night, made love on the grass, got my head in the car.
I saw some sweet lips, angelfish, huge what looked like groupers, but it's not a grouper. Yellow, snappers, sea turtles. We saw 2 and 3 sea turtles hanging out together, eating.
That caps off an unbelievable week of diving, so we just dove at a spot called Sawin Darak. And Roy, who's been leading us all week long, said that Melissa's garden is his favorite dive spot for coral, for reef, but Sawin Darak is his favorite dive spot for fish.
Going for a little massage on the Prada. I have not yet been to the spa. Our members have raved about it. Oh, yes. Oh, it smells wonderful in here. Oh, boy's about to get a spa treatment. Okay, 60 minute?
Yep.
Deep tissue?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, come on.
Supper was exceptional. Chef, you deserve the round of applause. You deserve it. You crushed it the entire week. We ate like kings and queens aboard the Prana this entire week. And the dessert tonight, the blueberry cheesecake, was phenomenal. It was terrific. Now we're just lounging. Kind of sad that we're going home tomorrow. But the week on the Prana was everything and more that we ever could have imagined for. We will be doing this trip again, because this was the best week ever.
Time just connecting with all these wonderful people and enjoying every second of it. It's been amazing, and you know, I can't wait to go to Komodo with everyone. I think it's gonna be fab. I'm gonna miss all the laughter, just so much laughter, all day, every day. If you want to laugh, you just go find someone, because everyone here is so much fun.
Far surpassed my expectations. World Playground is beyond best fun I've had ever on a vacation in my life. I've never laughed so much. My stomach still hurts.
I'd love to give Brooks a hard time. But he really has created something quite phenomenal in the way he creates these experiences and the community that he brings together. Because I've made, like on the first trip, I went not knowing anybody and came out of it with four new best friends.
Already planning my next trip. Komodo 2024.
Actually, it's hard to find the words. It was amazing.
Oh, that's two words.
We had the best dives I've ever had. But I think that most of all the people, the community, it was just amazing. Yeah, I have no other words than that. I'll have to think about it and come back to you with better words, because I'm just, well, look at my smile. I guess it says everything. Yeah.
Wow. 1 week on the Piranha. Sad that it comes to an end, but this is a trip of a lifetime. Absolute like, lost paradise, magical place, magical memories with these 16 wonderful World Playground members. And we're coming right back here aboard the Piranha in 2024. If you want to join us on that adventure, come on the trip of a lifetime. Let us know. All the information is in the description below. This was a trip of an absolute lifetime. Going home happy, healthy, excited to go home.
This adventure. Stay tuned for the next one. Nobody adventures better than us!
You looking for anything in particular on this next one?
Maybe some more sharks. Turtle sharks.
It's a turtle shark.
Turtles and sharks.
Oh, turtles and sharks.
Yeah, my hype team! My hype team! We gotta go dive! Woo!
No one-on-one with Brooks. He's not the star of this night, guys.
Yeah, right.
Like this, you gotta look over his shoulder and go, hey, how you doing?
Got hit with a couple bites, you know? Just a couple of wounds. Just something got me in the water and splashing a little vinegar on myself. I guess that clears it up. I'm like a French fry.
I heard that's the new cologne the ladies like.
Oh, Eau de Vinegar, Indonesia. Have you got color
in your cheeks? Oh, I know. So I should feel like it was a compliment, right? You thought I was a whale or...
Oh, I'm going with an oi.
Oh my God.
Last night, like four fish jumped in about 9 inches of water, and she goes, what is that?
It's a little small. No one will really miss her.
Oh no, we're